Good evening. My name is Robert Ambrose. I'm the Director of Bands here at Georgia State University. And on behalf of my colleagues Chester Phillips and TC McConnell, I'd like to welcome you to the second annual Georgia Bands Distinction Honor Band Clinic and Concert. The ensembles that were selected to perform this evening were selected from among many tapes that we received from band directors and their groups all across the state. And after reviewing those tapes, we chose two groups to be selected as this year's honor bands. And I'm pleased to announce that Woodland High School Wind Symphony and Alpharetta High School Wind Ensemble were the two chosen groups for this year and they will perform for you this evening. They spent the afternoon working with the band faculty and the applied winds and percussion faculty. And this evening they will give a concert of their music that they'll perform for large group performance evaluation, during which Georgia State University faculty will give taped written comments. Our percussion professor, Dr. Stuart Gerber, is just behind the wall here. He'll be giving comments to percussion. Dr. Laura Dahl, our oboe teacher, will be giving comments to woodwinds. Dr. Amanda Pepin, our trumpet professor, comments to brass. And Dr. Chester Phillips and myself will be giving overall comments to the ensemble. So the programs that you'll hear tonight are still very much in the working up phase. Both of these groups are still a couple of ways away from larger performance evaluation. But this gives them a chance to do it in a concert hall for a panel of judges and kind of get an opportunity to play through it early on in their preparation period. It's my distinct pleasure to introduce the conductor of the Woodland High School Wind Symphony, Mr. Chris Shumick. Chris and I have known each other for years. He has done fantastic work at Woodland High School and has built a really strong band program there. And you'll hear immediately the results of his hard work and these wonderful musicians on stage. So without further ado, I'd like to welcome the Woodland High School Wind Symphony and their conductor, Mr. Chris Shumick.